Thomas will go to the other side of the track. They got to go down there a little bit. They'll shift over. No, it's one track, so they got to go down there far enough to get past the spur, and then they shift it. Got to go down a little ways. Should stop about now. Okay, they stopped, and they are going to switch. I wonder if they have to get out and manually switch it. I don't know, we'll see. I think it's 9 o'clock. We'll figure it out. Alright. Do they manually switch it? Probably not. Let's see. Thomas, they're switching the track. I'm gonna bring Thomas back this way. Ah, I just saw the track shift. That was kind of cool. Saw the track move. I'll make sure it's done, and then they're going to come back this way. And then we'll go that way. See here, do we see him moving? Not yet. Make sure the track is. Oh, here we go. And Thomas is. Oh, the engineers tell him, come on back. The engineer has to watch and make sure. Yep, here comes Thomas. Make sure the track is shifting and Thomas goes down the right track. Looks like he's doing well. Yeah, okay. He's on the right track. There you go. Thomas is awesome. That's good. because the arm comes down. You don't want to get hit by that arm. See how close we are to that one here in a second. Yeah, there's that right there. Oh. Well, we step back just a little bit. That's what they're gonna do. You're gonna go down there to where they can switch over and then go back into place. Go down there and switch. Yeah, if you look over here. Now there's Thomas. Thomas is ready to go. Look at that. It's amazing. And the diesel here helped him get in a place. Let's see. You're going to switch it, and then diesel's coming back. Park him in the yard. So day out with Thomas is ready to go. So you have tickets. He's ready to go. Look at there. He's ready to go. Thomas is on track. And then let's see here. He's just going to come back this way. Saw some real live switching because they came off of this siding over here, went across the main line, switched to So there's three tracks here and a siding. So actually there's two main tracks and a siding. So they came off of this siding, went across the two main tracks and went to the other siding. That's cool, I know. And they have to wait because they have, it's an active train track. They have text rail coming through the two main lines all the time.